Let's praise our hands and make dua like the prophet taught us.